What's up guys, it's me, man, and today we are back with another video, and today on Splatoon 2 Story Mode, Ink Me Out, Ink Me In. Well, last time, if you weren't here, we went through number 7, Suck It Up. Not in a sexual way, it was not the funnest. This time, Ink Me Out, Ink Me In. Whoa, I think a little bit too sexual. Not to be confused with, you know. And he's gonna force us to use a hero shot. I really don't want him to force me to do things. I wanted to use the Splat Ghoulies, but no, because Sheldon has to be this way. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so it's like an... No, that's cool. Oh, if this would ever go... Okay. Got it. Oh, that's pretty cool. Alright. Now I know that. So, let's go and find the ways to go. The way of the ninja. That is wrong, actually. Ooh, this will... I need to make sure I'm not gonna miss anything. I gotta make sure to find this something. Oh, it's a ticket! Yeah! I need a ticket anyway. I need a ticket. Now, I'm gonna go check behind here for some. Aha! Well, I found armor. Alright, nothing that I needed. But, that would have been the enemy. I would have cried to the top of my lungs. Actually, no. That is actually being sad and annoying. Grab this. Wait! Get back here. You do not leave without me. Alright, now you can. Because I just realized how annoying this was. Alright. Hey! Hey! No messing! Alright. Alright. I know where this leads to. So don't worry. We made it to our next checkpoint. There we go. We got something that is going to help us with our experience. Once we reach 1,000, I'm going to go and stock up on some health things because, man, this is not... Oh, no. Stay back. Okay, get wrecked. And there we go. Oopsies. Doesn't matter to me. But I gotta make sure that I'm not missing anything because I hate when that happens. Wait a second, dude. Hold on a second. Maybe just hold on a second. Aha! It's a fish. Yeah, it's a fish. It's a fish. A fish. Yeah, no biggie. No, it's a fish. No biggie. Alright, well, I know that was completely pointless, and... Kills... Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Put that there, get that there. Oh, what is my this? Ho 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 ho! Ah! No! Stay. Alright, I'm gonna see what this is. Aha! There's the sunken scrolls. Alright, now we can move on. With no problemo. And if this is way too short for me, which is actually going to be short, if it is, this is going to be a very short episode. Actually, no. No. That's not the... Well, now I know I can't do that. So... Alright, let's get this and see what's in this baby. What's this? Mm-hmm. That explains why we can't do that. So we just had to do this one. Get wrecked, son. And nice flat. Nicely done. Nice flat. Good. Oh my fun. All the fun. Oh my god. Oh, get wrecked. Get what you deserve. But now what? Well, that is Alright, well, there we go. Wow, that is pretty short. Well, I know what I'm gonna do. We're gonna now go for another one. Oh my god, this is amazing. Let's go. Bing. Swan. Right, I forgot I got that. Inkopolis holds a famous card game tournament once a year. This year, first time entrance, Gelfonzo. Appeared on the scene promptly set to decimating the competition. He walked away with the first place trophy. Looks interesting. What? Yeah, I know. Yeah. Well, let's head over to 9. The last bit. Let's go. Hey, this is fun. Alright. Well, we're gonna have to travel around now this time instead of the single one Zapfish that used to be. Now we're just gonna have to go like this. And there was points for it. Alright. Well, I got a long way to look around because this is gonna take a little bit of time forever. So we got mini Zapfish. And the encapsulated, and what I consider is a weird tank. Where are you? Shoot. Ah, got you. All right. Four more to go, let's see. Ooh! I almost forgot the sunken skulls! I'm gonna look around for those! They'll be scattered anyway. Can't get a full look at the map, so that's gonna be a little annoying. Try to remember that I can't look at the map. That's gonna be something I'll have to remember. Remember to look at that map. Because... Ah! I don't know. I might need to. Make sure to look, because I don't know. Just need clarification. Wanna make sure that I don't wanna forget anything. Why is there that thing? Found you! Cool. Alright. They seem to be old ladies though, so. I wonder why. Where are the other ones? Okay. Grab those. There it is over there. Alright, 6 minutes left on the clock. We need to end the video. What?
No! No! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! No! Oh no! Oh, I don't!
Oh, thank God I didn't have to go catch them all again. But where are the sunken schools? That's my question. Because they're somewhere around here, and I know that. For one thing, because they can't just be lying around out of nowhere. I'm gonna kill you, brother, for looking. Baby, me. Baby, me. Grab that armor. Do this. Put the check on you, because you're gonna come at me. Let me take my arm. Grab! No! Not this again. Forget that. Forget doing that. Two more to go. Wait. I got that. I got pointlessness. Why? Where is this? My problem. Where is any of this? Where's my stuff? Where are the sunken scrolls? Because I really don't want to have to go backtracking. Do I really gotta backtrack? Oh no. No. The epitome of my doom. Who is that? Who are you? I wonder why they don't provide a map for this simple location, because now I can't even find the last one. There you are. I can't even find the summon scrolls or anything. This sucks. Hey! Epitome! Stop it! Go in. And give me my starfish. You're kidding me. There's still one more? Okay, good. But now I have to go backtrack to find the sunken scrolls and... Did they just respawn? Whoa. I think that thing just respawned. I don't know about you, but... Oh. Well, now I gotta go backtracking again. Oh, no. Backtrack again. Fun. Okay, after searching for a bit of time, I found it. Oh my god. That took forever, and I hate being so difficult to find. Well, back to the place we gotta go to see it. Oh, we did it. What is in there?
Met the freshest gear around. Get the abilities you've always dreamed about. Order will be fulfilled by that weird kitten with the spiky hair. Interested. Send inquires to Annie, wherever Annie is.
Oh, we did it. Well, we have one more place to tackle. And then we have three more sectors to go. Oh, jeez. At least then after the story mode, I won't have to worry anymore.
But anyway, I thought that was all for this video. Subscribe if you haven't, and make sure to click the bell for notification squad to know when I will be recording, or at least when I am live, or anything like that. Also, make sure to like and comment this entire video for more. Anyway, hopefully you all have enjoyed, and I will see you all with this boss. See you then.